Another big day for Alvaro and Dave, man. How you like this?
Yeah, I like it. Defense, we got to be like that. We want that type of defense, creating turnovers and just really changing the whole momentum of practice or a game. That's what I like.
How much more focus now is on creating turnovers?
It's a big focus because that's what changes game. That's what wins game. Coach Chief always say, he asks us why we create turnovers here, because we can. Because we can create turnovers to change the game.
Is that a change from what we've been in the past?
We always been focused on turnovers, but I feel like it's just now we executing. Now we know how to get turnovers. Now we're doing stuff to get the turnover.
What is the difference in what has made the execution better? Because obviously you want to cause fumbles and get an interception. Mm-hmm. What's changed?
It's just, I don't know. Like I said, it's just like a different like feeling in the facility. Like we just, it's more competition really. Everybody want the ball now. It's more emphasis on turnovers, like from the coaches and stuff. So now everybody want to get turnovers.
Is there more competition among the players for position?
Yeah, it's way more competition because it's the second year under Coach Morris. So everybody wants to play. It's more competition, a lot more. I don't know. It was competition last year, but it was guys like we had seniors and stuff like that who was set in the position. So it's like now the young guys coming up, like the freshmen, Devin Bush, look, Greg Brooks and all them, they competing for starting spots and stuff like that.
Do you feel good about the direction?
Yeah, I feel real good. I feel real good about the direction about the defense going.